Welcome to Manipati. In this video, I will discuss about Precot Meridian, which belongs to textile sector. The company is present in portfolio of Mr. Anil Goyal, who is one of the top investor of India. The company deals with cotton yarn and hygiene product. So these are the two items which the company manufactures. Now, I was interested in the company and I went to company website to explore further about it. And what I found was that the company website was hacked. It remained hacked for quite some time. So that is one negative impact I had about the company. The company is not worried about its online presence and got it hacked, and it remained hacked. Since then, it has removed the online website also, because I didn't find any reference to it in Google search and other places. So that's again a negative aspect of the company, which I don't like. Now, as I said, I don't like companies which doesn't have online presence in 2020 and you can't find details about them. It's like you are investing in a black box. If you can't find details about any company, how do you know whether it's a worth investment or not? The registered address of the company is Coimbatore. That is one thing worth mentioning about the company. So when I talk about Precot Meridian, it might be present in portfolio of one of the top investors of India. But for retail investors, I don't think one should consider this company. The reason is simple. The more we know about a company, the more we are informed and we can take informed decisions. And just investing in a company without knowing anything, the company doesn't speak about itself, the company doesn't provide any detail about itself, it seems a kind of mystery company or a kind of bet you are playing for a company. You are just betting on the company that it will turn a multi-bagger. So it's a risky investment for retail investors, and I don't recommend investing in companies which don't talk about themselves. I have also analyzed other companies in his portfolio on my website manipati.com, and for future videos you can subscribe to Manipati YouTube channel. To subscribe, click on subscribe button below the video and then click on the bell icon. This way, whenever I will upload a video, you will get notified and you can watch the video. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. The views expressed in this video is my own research and I make it public so that others might find it useful. Thank you.